How well do you think the team is prepared?
I'm not sure that we are on the top because we had physical trainings, very physical trainings, and we all have pains in our arms and legs. But still, BENU Cup serves a good purpose. I mean, to prepare the last station of the preparation before the World Championship, and we can measure ourselves. We can compare even with very highly qualified teams such as Greece.